letter I found points me to an anchorite named Flora de Santi. But Eskin found this letter as well. Which means he's on his way to Architen right now. I need to move fast. I'm too late. Eskin's... I'll need to be quick about this.
Heretic! He's here!
Arrows notched!
He's dead!
Flora de Santi. My name is Damien. I'm...
Jacques' protégé, I know. Thank goodness you're alive. I was told the Templars were found guilty of heresy and executed. But where's Jacques? I see. Poor Jacques.
You believe Hugo is secretly working with Eskin? But to what end? What is Eskin trying to achieve?
Jacques suspected Eskin and his cohorts of conspiring to acquire demonic power. How, I don't know. The local constable might be able to tell us more. My little birds tell me the constable doubts the abbots Hugo recently executed were truly guilty of blasphemy. He's usually at the tavern at this hour.
Hit
him.
Constable and his men might have left some clues behind. Let's take a look. According to this ledger, the charges against the abbots were never verified by the church.
Let's pay the officer who signed this ledger a visit.
The officer who signed that ledger entry is stationed near the windmill, but the area is heavily guarded.
That's why God made swords.
Hit him.
Like someone got to this poor sod before we did.
To ensure his silence, no doubt. There's a series of reports in his pockets. Seems our new Lord of Castelnau has been behaving erratically. Strange lights and voices coming from his bedchamber. And he recently met with Eskin.
Murderers! Guards! Seize them!
There! The Templar! You will get past me! He's here! Ready your swords!
Oh. carry it!
Break easily.
Hugo is getting away. Come on, after him!
If Hugo manages to escape, we may lose the only chance we have of learning why Eskin betrayed the Templars.
That's not going to happen.
Templars! Show me! The faithless dog is here! Back more! The Templar!
Yes! Finally!
What a disgrace!
To hell with you, devil!
Your life is mine!
He's dead! Dig it! He's done!
Damien, there goes Hugo!
Come on!
We can't let Hugo escape. You've got to stop him!
Stay away!
Heretic is here!
Nowhere left to run, Hugo.
This man is a heretic! He's possessed! He's a Templar assassin come to kill me!
Are you done?
You will not leave Akiten alive, boy!
God. Send him back to hell!
It's over, Hugo. Talk. Tell us what you know of Eskin and his hunt.
If I were you, I'd do as the lady says.
He's after a collection of ancient relics. I don't know what for. He didn't trust me enough to say. Aldous Rolf should have the answers you seek. He was working closely with Jacques. Only, he's been imprisoned at the Conciergerie on charges of conspiracy.